picking up kills. Straight Sig doing exactly what we talked about, rotating away with the sniper. They never know where he is, always giving him angles to pick up headshots. Just like that, Predominator gets dropped. The Allegiance had the sniper first. Optic Gaming has controlled it ever since that point in time. So new sniper going up, and another Blaine by Straight Sig. Predominator, he's getting what he put on Optic Gaming last game. Straight Sig
connects with both no scopes. I was about to say I'd like to see him play selfishly here. Ends up connecting with another shot.
Looks like he goes through his legs on that one, but Goofy, can he stay alive up here? Straight Sig, great job, just dropping down St. Elias, just waiting for help.
And he hits it on connecting with the no scope.
And huge kill from Straight Sig.
Straight Sig picking up a big kill.
Straight Sig reads it like a book.
Going through the outside of the map right there on that sneaky ledge, you can grab the splinter nade that spawns.
And Straight Sig already in a great position to help rally a flag cap back if they can get this over to the snipe side, but running over to the elbow. I believe APG is running the flag over to elbow, and they are going to be able to pick up four kills. CLG all four down. Let's see if they're going to be able to move this flag.
Six kills from Straight Sig. He is absolutely doing work with this sniper right now, and he keeps on doing it. Are we seeing Optic Gaming getting off to the strongest start against the strongest team that we've ever seen?
And that's two down again for CLG. It looks like they're just constantly getting slayed.
What is going on? And another triple kill, nine kills in a minute and 15 seconds here from Straight Sig. This has got to be some kind of a record.
Just defy, self-important, simplify. Enter. Hat trick. Kill catastrophe.